The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones, and the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise, to take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.
With Azora's Wrath, make sure to like and subscribe, and here we go.
Sam's gonna cry.
Because that's all Sam knows how to do is cry. Let's see, though. Sam, you've literally been here for like...
No, that fight took a lot out of me.
The fight that I had to win?
You took it away from me. I could have won. But it took us later, like 3 hours. I could have done it.
I am totally confused here. Was that a presentation of the next episode about the past or the future of the past?
Mm-hmm. You got it. No, oh, copyright. Copyright. All of this copyright.
Space crap!
You're right, copyright. The copyright, you know. Spurge. Jack. Drink soda.
No.
Drink water.
There she goes again. She cries every time you leave the house.
I don't know what to do when she cries. The best I can do is punch anyone who makes her cry.
How befitting of you. Right, Mithra? I will raise our daughter. You concentrate on making the world a safe place for her.
Alright, we can't do water because we're literally out of bottles of water.
You just do what you think is right. You're at your best when you're fighting for what's right. Please.
Because the neighbors were talking to Jerry.
Save her.
That's what she said the whole time.
You knew.
I will.
She audibly says save her.
Save your strength.
Well, she could have said live free. She could have said kill her. Yeah, I know she'd been a bad mom. I don't know. She knew she was get possessed. I don't know.
That's what you don't hear.
Please. Be safe.
Please be safe, I think is what she said. Well, no, it says.
Wait for me.
I don't think it's unreal.
It's unreal?
You're unreal.
With the box.
Box in the closet. By Capcom.
Who's that? Oh, shit.
fired. Cameraman, you're out.
Life well lived. So, going into space to fight this thing with my small fists. Are you really just gonna text Lindsay about how her voice is low? Smart just shrugs and says yes.
I didn't say anything yet. They would have audibly heard me if I said anything. I wish you that purposely. I like it when it's like a circle instead of like mashing. He turned to a giant.
This is how we fight.
Times to match the arms. Already once.
No, no, with the single one. So we see sometimes.
But neither of them was single. It was always both. No, it was both.
Before the mashup.
My turn, because you're bad at the game. So annoying. It's like I wish it was just right analog stick to be shooting the whole time, and then it's like go forward and cross the bottom, and then left.
Same thing.
And then we do the same thing over and over again.
Probably.
That'd be hilarious. It's like one of those like horror movie things where it's like we go through a side of again and it's just like us on Earth by Earth again. It's like one of those like, you really didn't move. Mwahaha.
You might be right about this. Look at this.
Or it's a whole other planet inside of it.
Just sky.
These it's not space.
Event Horizon.
Huh. Isn't that a game?
You have exceeded my expectations.
I
praise you.
I will destroy you and your so-called world!
That is my name.
Father!
Oh god.
It'd be better if, like, the L or R was, like, a different color inside of it.
Shut your face!
Lights and shins out. thing!
The Ganon Emperor working at time. Oh, you gotta destroy all the bubbles.
Let's go.
was straight up fighting. This guy is like, the guy was just straight up. Got it. Yeah. You're almost there.
Each boss is new music.
This is not really good.
You must become a god. Not everything bends to your will.
Is that useful for fighting? It's gonna get harder and harder.
You open.
Scratching!
No!
Then drop the controller!
You don't lose!
Exactly! That's the option! Lose or play the game! God damn it,
JoJo basically is the world.
like, why so angry? Drop.
Wow.
Did
that
know
why? Alright, don't fuck up.
Yeah!
So for that final punch, you have to sit
there. It's not yours to control.
Thank you.
go. I gotta go.
Would have never done QTEs. No, it would have been nearly impossible. Because those spear ones, if you don't jump at the millisecond that it is, there's no way of like surviving it.
And I know the bullshit with this. The
makes sense. No.
Yeah, yeah, if I knew, I might run away from
it. Oh, there. Fuck. Fighting as him and myself. Oh, it's something for Maria's movements if I hit them.
I understand it all. For my wrath! To do what they cannot do for themselves!
You couldn't match it out.
How could he? He's so powerful!
Thank you.
be prey too! Above all else, I will never forgive you! My daughter
cry! Delay. Like, there was a good millisecond.
You know the delay that I need.
Are we really giants and we're just missing the
things?
So.
This is not my destiny.
So, you know what I mean?
Oh no, it's just
tiny. She could shrink, and we could be regular.
This is your
end! Wait! If you kill him, all the mantra will be lost!
But... you will still live.
This is not me. That was not your delay. That was not an easy one. You're like, the first one doesn't move at all. And you're like,
that's
even more
fucking good.
I was like, come on, faster! It's not moving!
I'm gonna ever play Pokemon Snap.
I want to. It's probably gonna be part of my next series, my next set of series.
Why do you always
the second
so
wave
recklessly?
The second season. I don't know how to say that. Second wave, second season.
I feel like it should be a third season because this is...
No, because that...
No!
Season one will be all your Twitch-based videos.
I never want this to happen!
And then second season is...
Oh, yeah, then the intro, well, the start of actually doing YouTube videos.
Yeah, like, intros, that would be considered your second season, and I guess the third season would be considered would...
The extra.
Yeah,
the continuing.
I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Stupid.
The first season was without no ending and just 15 minutes of you just playing a game.
No
and
more crying.
15 minutes,
yeah. Not even that, it's not even me, it's Twitch, because you can make it so it's 15 minute blocks.
Yeah.
I'm happy I was. My channel, the only reason I'm allowed to do it, do more 15 minutes, is because of the content I first made a long time ago. Got over like 1,000 views in the first couple minutes it was made. So it got really popular, so YouTube was like, hey, you want to be a partner? I was like, sure! And that's the only reason I'm allowed to do it.
There's
multiple bosses, but we also died.
Yeah, but the multiple bosses, the first, we have five, him and gigantic.
This is, yeah, this is four. Four bosses
yeah,
in one episode.
Gigantic mode, then he went to kind of back to small form. First you find first form, which is bullshit. No,
it's giant spaceship form.
Then you went inside.
Then we went inside, and then two small forms.
And then creator form. So, like, fuck you, though, plus all the cutscenes and whatnot, you know? Finagle.
Yeah, you can't finagle. Fear. I don't like how it zooms. Like, you're trying to go a little bit, and you're like, zoom! Now she's looking. I feel like it's gonna be his next set of moves, just throwing galaxies at us.
Oh, she's gonna do girl. I mean, I should be girl. I miss
it. Yeah.
My god, that was pretty close to Girl walking in front of the fight. Dead people have never seen this movie. The second thing is going to be
No, it's so Capcom is not limiting the views. They're just preventing me from monetizing. But that kind of sucks because it's free advertisement for them, and I get nothing back in return. Why is she smiling?
Maybe that's why how they get data.
Well, I know a lot of people quit doing YouTube because of this, the auto-flagging system, so a lot of famous people who were doing Let's Plays or whatever quit because they got popular because they got a lot of views, but they didn't get recognized as being popular from, like, other companies, so they couldn't get, like, partnered or promoted or whatever to get money elsewhere besides YouTube. Dead. Azura would be so pissed. I did this all for you to die by getting shot by a planet. I fought the hardest boss. I'd be terrified to fight him in hard mode. Like, I feel hard mode would be like near impossible. It's usually
the hard mode. I played a little bit. Hard mode is like one punch takes away 90% of your bar.
No, but I'd be terrified. Like, you'd have to memorize.
Yeah, you gotta memorize
every single one of those. Pattern. The frame of which to dodge that kind of thing.
You gotta remember everything.
Yeah.
Which is when you get to. Good, this game is amazing, you know, it's cool, you know,
it just looks like flawless kind of thing, but still.
And that's what it's
like, I don't mind people being, like, really good at video games and fighting games and all that stuff, but, like, if you sit there and take a million times and, like, to do off-screen kind of thing, and then do the one recording to be, like, look really good, that's what I kind of find annoying. But, like, if you're naturally good at fighting games, like some people are, and you just jump into a fighting game and get flawless or excellent every time, doing the first time around, that's awesome. But people who sit there and be like, this is my first time! Oh, this is gonna happen here for a few seconds. Like, how do you know that? Like, oh. Mm-hmm. Or, like, he doesn't get any trophies. I feel like for games like for PS3 and on, if you get trophies in the game, that proves you've done it the first time. For, like, hitting the circle button every time.
Alright, so we're done.
We're done? Where's the we need the Ryu.
I know. I mean, we're done with, like, the main story plot. That was the last chapter, right? 22?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. We're done with the Rockies and stuff. Alright, so
I gotta take a major piss.
Speaking of major piss...
Is that the next boss?
No, you're done. I was gonna take a major piss.
Oh, yeah. It took us longer than I thought. So Marcus probably will speed this up, but.
Oh no, look at all these people. Is it over? Sam,
go. You're gonna get all of the shit.
Yeah. Gonna get the End Your Belief by the Ethics version. The Ethnic version. Composer. You gotta get that. You gotta get whoever this company is. The Japanese porn production. Half HP Studios, man. You gotta have English recordings. Keith. Whatever his name? Dialogue? What? The dialogue. Look at this weird ass dude dial. Oh, wait, that's not doing there. PCB? PCB? Mobile PCB? There you go. Rich for you.
So, Matt's doing our Tales of Symphonia. Close. Quality insurance.
There we go. Fine.
That color is just the wrong.
Oh, wow. That's good.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah. No. Like, I told Matt. Like, Matt does like really good art, line art, or whatever. Like, really good art, line detail, or whatever. I was like, look, man, I'm not looking for your next, Van Gogh painting kind of thing.
Yes, yeah, I am. Yes, I am.
I said, Matt.
No, Matt literally says, I'll do it. Like, you'll do it. And I was like, I was talking to him.
He'll be your guy.
Yeah, no, I was like, I talked to him, and I was like, look, man, if you, like, there's, like, you're two ways. PayPal directly, or next time you come to town,
I'll suck your dick.
Yeah. No, like, I'll pay for your meals, or how...
Oh, yeah. Pay for your meals.
No,
take you to a movie.
Suck your dick.
There we go, now we're falling in the bottom.
You know, popcorn trick, you know,
Speechery. Matt's doing some work.
He did that in a couple hours.
Does Matt know how to do animation at all, or no?
No. I just need to find an animator. I was speaking to Alan a week ago, or whatever.
I was like,
look, man, can you update the banner, or whatever? Because I know he has it. So I was like, can you update the banner so it has the new art you've done to match the background, whatever, match the banner, so it's like a growing family thing kind of thing. He was like, yeah, whenever I get free, if I get free time for Friday or next Friday, I was like, alright, that's cool. And then so I messaged him like Saturday, whatever. I was like, hey man, do you ever get that, or, do you even touch it, whatever? And he had to respond. He's been offline for a day or two
he's
now.
He's been studying, he's got like...
I know he's doing his school.
He had a final this week, and he has like, he had a midterm like Friday, and he has like another midterm like on Monday or something, so he's like super studying.
Yeah.
He's at the point where he hasn't watched anime in a while.
Boo hoo.
It's Alan, man. He always watches anime. He hasn't been on 4chan in a while. He's just been in the library studying.
And those cliffs, those children go off the cliffs. Oh shit. She's telling a story of her father.
Yeah, about how the world was saved, and how I grew up to be able to look
and that
like my mother.
How do they even understand her?
I guess they learn English now.
Was how my father lived.
So why did Matt do my first?
What?
Why didn't Matt do my picture first?
Because I think you're just lead character, and that was the most easiest thing to do.
So he's gonna draw them and then combine them?
No. So he's doing you, and then he's gonna do like me. It's gonna be one giant mural kind of thing. But he's doing one character at a time.
All right, guys.
Make sure you get everything. C rank? Yeah, we did a turbo on that. We need to get a.
All right, guys. Let's see what's.
It's gonna be episode 24.
Watch.
$87 million later.
Watch this. You recognize these carriers?
Oh, it's
You recognize them?
Oh, they're the Buddhists. They're reborn, or whatever. Their souls.
And now, where are we now?
Tokyo, I think.
what games company are we playing?
Capcom.
What game series has the biggest world? Who's that lady?
And them. It's Ivy. Is it Ivy? No, no. Poison and... It's a police woman. That's hilarious. And there's the pink dude. Human being in your
to be continued. Oh, we're not done yet. We're not done yet. Hold on. I don't know how to get. Alright, it's an episode right here. I don't know how to get.
That's it? I don't think we earned it yet.
No, like, I don't know how to get the DLC here, the DLC shutters.
Extras? Alright guys, this is the end of the final episode of Asura's Wrath. Make sure to check out for the extra content later on. Alright guys, we'll see you later. Bye bye. Hey guys, thanks for watching today's episode. Make sure to check out the previous episode by clicking the annotation. If you want to see the next one, make sure to click that annotation. If you haven't seen my other series, make sure to click the videos above. Thank you very much. See you next time.
I'm not going to be reading too much of the game plot. I'm going to try to...
Zeus, if you want to get Azel back, you have to stay focused. Are you listening?